You in the face and rip out all your hair. I want to burn you alive, and if you survive, I'll strap you to an electric chair or lean out a window a little too far. Don't look both ways and get hit by a car. Fall out of a roller coaster. Take a warm bath with a plugged in toaster. In short, I hope you die. Maybe it's wrong to wish death on someone you had so much love for, but since we shared so much, it makes me want to kill you more. I hope you both are doing great. New couples always are. I hope this won't make you mad. I did something bad. I played a tiny joke which involved her car. I pulled out my knife and I slashed every tire, smashed in the windshield and set it on fire. Then I left a little note which said, leave town or I'll cut your throat, bitch. In short, I hope you fucking die. Okay, so maybe I've gone too far. Maybe I'm saying this out of spite. Maybe I think these things to cope with sleeping alone each night. But obviously I'm still thinking of you, wishing that we could just start over new. Why don't we both give it one more try? Sucks that we can't, cause you're a prick who deserves to die. Have the shower, and there your tweezers lying on the floor because you always plucked your eyebrows and always cared more about your eyebrows than you ever cared about me. And when you fall, the tweezers pierce you right between your eyes, which aren't hazel, they're brown. Get beaten and slugged, abducted and mugged. Wake up to find yourself kidnapped and drugged. I hate you, I'm leaving, goodbye. In short, I'm over you, so
Makenna Hughes. Oh.